What's up guys? Today's video is on the top 5 best CPU coolers for Ryzen 7 5800X. So I made the list from personal opinion, in hours of research, and I've included different options for every type of buyer. As always, all links to the product mentioned in the video will be in the description box, down below. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. So, here are the top 5 best CPU coolers for Ryzen 7 5800X. The fifth product on our list is the Enermax LiqMax 3240. This is our pick for the best budget RGB cooler for 5800X. It is available for around $110. The Enermax LiqMax 3240 RGB is a 240mm all-in-one complete solution. As usual, pump and radiator form a firmly connected unit, and of course this unit is maintenance free again. Therefore you do not have to care about the water level after the installation. The pump has a patented two-chamber design with a central radiator inlet with patented shunt channel technology. A copper base was mounted on the pump. On this, there is the usual protective foil, which is provided with a warning. The pump uses a 3-pin connector for power supply, which is of course compatible with the usual PWM 4-pin connections. There is also an adapter available to supply the pump with power via a SATA connector. The fans of Enermax LiqMax 3240 RGB have an optimized, dual convex blade fan design, which should allow a good throughput and pressure. The fans are illuminated very evenly. Also, the Enermax LiqMax 3240 RGB can be installed without any complications thanks to perfectly fitting installation material. Moreover, the Enermax LiqMax 3240 RGB is very quiet and can hardly be heard out of a closed system, especially because of the comparatively low rotating fans. The volume is only 30 decibels with a calibrated smartphone app, which corresponds to the whisper of a human being. Some of the pros for this product include: good performance and design, quiet fans, RGB lighting, excellent price, very easy installation and without any cables. However, a con for this product: plastic is used a lot. The Enermax LiqMax 3240 RGB AIO water cooling is an adequate and inexpensive cooling solution that can keep CPUs up to a TDP of 330 watts cooled, according to the manufacturer. The processing and performance of the 240mm version are flawless and therefore definitely worth our recommendation. In fourth place, we have the Corsair H100i RGB Platinum. Our pick for the best RGB cooler for 5800X. It is available for around $210. The Hydro Series Corsair H100i RGB Platinum CPU liquid cooler features 2 mL RGB series fans as well as a new optimized pump design for optimal flow. The block has a total of 16 digital RGB LEDs in multiple zones for vivid lighting action, and each ml RGB fan has 4 such LEDs in the central hub. Copper cold plate has a larger surface area at the base, which has allowed the Corsair to provide support for the TR4 socket. Let's start taking a closer look at the unit. The dimension of the radiator is 277 by 120 by 27 mm, where 27 mm is the thickness or height of the radiator. It is a slim radiator. With 25 mm fans, the total height would be 52.2 mm, and keep in mind the thicker heads of the metal screws, expect 54 to 55 mm of the total height. The radiator is made of aluminum, hence it is lightweight. FPI count is 20 on this radiator, and fans with high airflow and air pressure will make a stronger case here. There are 13 channels in the radiator. The hoses are clamped to the radiator using the barbs. There is a sticker pasted on this side of the chamber. Corsair brand name and logo are printed on the top left. The pump housing is made of plastic. The top side has an aluminum finish on the sides, which blends in well with the blackish top lid. The top lid has a Corsair brand logo and name on it, and they light up when powered on. There are 4 digital RGB LEDs under the top, whereas there are a total of 12 such LEDs on the sides with 3 on each side. Some of the pros of this product include: nice RGB lighting capability. IQ software allows full Corsair integration. 240mm radiator size is the most common for chassis support. However, a con for this product: noise levels with fans set to 100%. There are 16 digital RGB LEDs, 4 on the top and 3 on each of the sides. A micro USB port is on the front side. Corsair had bundled USB cable, as the lighting effects and functionality of the pump, in particular, are controlled through IQ. The third product on our list is Scythe Fuma 2 CPU Air Cooler. It is available for around $130. This is our option for the best mid-range CPU cooler for Ryzen 7 5800X. Out of the box, Scythe includes one thin 15mm fan and one standard 25mm fan. The slimmer one is there to make sure that there are no issues with memory compatibility, but if your system has enough clearance you can use the extra bracket to replace it with a higher performance one. Or you could just keep the stock fans and add a third fan to really maximize performance. However, there's more to this fan setup than what you might think. Even though they both move air in the same direction, the front fan spins in a counterclockwise direction while the middle one runs clockwise. According to Scythe, this actually increases static pressure and allows the two 1200 RPM fans to perform more like they are going at much higher speeds. Moving on to the heatsink itself, and it's a pretty straightforward dual tower design with aluminum fin arrays that are capped with a plain black metal. The Fuma 2 is an asymmetrical dual tower heatsink with 49 evenly spaced fins. Both fin stacks differ in size considerably, with the front being the thinner of the two. The fins also have angular sides and sawtooth-like cutouts, which add visual interest. Unlike most coolers of late, Scythe continues its trend of ignoring RGB lighting. Some of the pros for this product include: exceptional performance, great value for a higher-end air cooler, good memory clearance, whisper quiet, easy to install, solid build quality, 6-inch height. However, a con for this product: lack of RGB for those who must have it. The last side of the cooler is a mirror to the right side of it we saw earlier. Points we did not cover then are things like fans with rubber corners, so vibration is held at bay. Use of metal fan clips, specific to the thickness of the fans, are used, and you are sent another set in the box to add a standard fan on the front or add a third fan to the back. The second product on our list is Noctua NHD15 Premium CPU Cooler. This is our pick for the best overall high-end air cooler for Ryzen 7 5800X. It is priced at around $90. The new flagship product from Noctua is huge in both size and performance. What catches the eye is that a dual radiator allowing you to use one or even two 140mm fans included. The NHD15 is a massive air cooler with nickel plating throughout, featuring dual cooling stacks with 6 6mm heat pipes running through them. This dual tower heatsink will provide more surface area, better heat distribution, and superior airflow when utilizing two fans. The copper heat pipes between the two cooler stacks are shared and run through a copper cold plate. Attached to the cooling stacks are either one or two, depending on the space availability in your chassis, NFA 15 140mm PWM fans, which are capable of pushing 82.5 CFM at 1500 RPM, producing a mere 24.6 decibels. The static pressure was not listed on the D15 product page. If the 24.6 decibels noise level is too much for you, you can tame the fans with a low noise adapter. The LNA will drop the max RPMs to 1200 at 19.2 decibels. The NHD15 features a widened aluminum fin stack, when compared to the D14, widening the stack from 140mm to 150mm. In turn, the heat pipes are placed farther apart in the stack, with the end result being more uniform heat distribution over the now larger surface area. Mounting this cooler will be made easy thanks to the SecuFirm 2 mounting system. Some of the pros for this product include: outstanding cooling performance, runs quietly, well rounded bundle, good RAM clearance, includes two 140mm fans as standard, user-friendly mounting system. However, a con for this product: brown and beige aren't for everyone. You can currently grab the NHD15 for $90 shipped on Amazon, which this cooler includes a whopping 6-year warranty. And coming in the first place, we have the Arctic Liquid Freezer 2360. This is our pick for the best AIO cooler for 5800X. It is available for around $120. Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 is already legendary as an AIO system that demonstrates an incredible price and performance ratio. It can even be said that these are the best performing AIOs at an analogically low cost, especially when the system still has an additional fan integrated. This all-in-one Arctic Liquid Freezer 2 360 water cooling is, as the name suggests, 360mm AIO cooling. It therefore naturally has a 360mm radiator and three 120mm Arctic P12 fans. Here the brand aims for performance and does not indulge in the riot of RGB light. Whether at the level of the fans or the pump, no lighting is present. The three fans are already screwed to the 360mm radiator and the cables are also connected between them. Very appreciable attention. This is also another specificity of this AIO: a single cable to connect to the motherboard can manage the pump, the 120mm fans, and the small 40mm. The 360mm radiator, is 38mm thick. It is topped with three 120mm PWM fans whose rotation speed can vary between 200 and 1800 PM. In terms of noise pollution, we have 0.3 SON or about 22.5 decibels. The particularity of this AO is that it has a small 40mm blower fan responsible for cooling the VRMs. Sufficiently intriguing to be considered. Some of the pros for this product include, excellent thermal performance. Low noise levels. Motherboard VRM cooling. Neat cable design. However, a con for this product, lack of RGB option out of the box. The hoses on the outside are noticeably larger in diameter, 12.6 mm, than standard AIO systems. The internal diameter, which reaches 6 mm, is also larger than in conventional AIO systems, which allows a larger amount of fluid to be passed while reducing the stress on the pump. The hoses are made of neoprene and covered with variegated fabric sleeves. The length of the hoses is up to 450 mm.